gun him.
Shh, run. It's the quiet car. Cut use your small inside voice and hear something.
Where's your gun?
I think you might be forgetting what you do for a living. Take the gun.
Every job I do, somebody dies. I'm not that guy anymore.
Some conflicts require a gun.
Hey, this is nice. Okay, what am I snatching and or grabbing?
A briefcase.
You said you wanted simple for your first job back.
Doesn't get simpler.
You stab me?
Yeah! They will ruin your life the way you ruin mine!
Dude, I don't even know you!
There's nothing simple about this job.
Something else going on here?
Yeah. I'm not the only one on this train looking for this case.
Evan, Where's the briefcase?
Oh, it's not safe. It was just here.
We are right on schedule.
Everything that's ever happened to you.
This is gonna sting, bitch!
Oh. I'll let you hear. Fate. That's a shit deal.
Oh, no, thank you.
You know what? Do you have anything sparkling? That's the one. Thank you. Domo arigato. You sure you want to talk this out?
Not particularly, no.
Okay.
Charter 373. This is Commander Mills. My ship was hit by an undocumented asteroid. Transporting 35 passengers. On a long-range exploratory mission. Send help. We've crash landed on an uncharted celestial body. I don't know where we are. I've located one survivor. A child.
Family. Ready?
Miles Morales. I'm Brooklyn's one and only Spider-Man. And things are going great.
Oh, yeah. You were supposed to be here at 5.
All right, whatever.
Whatever?
Wow.
Whatever?
So are you like a cow or a Dalmatian?
I am the Spot.
It's not funny. Don't do that.
Miles' grades are pretty good. A in AP Physics.
That's my little man.
And a B in Spanish.
What?
Ooh, okay.
Miles.
Are you trying?
Mira, that's what I'm saying.
I gotta go. All right, bye.
He's lying to you. And I think you know it.
What's up, danger?
Miles!
Wanna get out of here?
Oh, when? So wait a minute. There's an elite crew with all the best spider people in it?
Who's the new guy?
This is unbelievable.
This is the lobby.
Miguel O'Hara. The whole thing was his idea.
What's a guy gotta do to join this spider team?
You can never be part of this.
Don't even get me started on Doctor Strange and the little nerd back on Earth 1999-99.
Come on, go easy on the kid. He had a terrible teacher.
Peter!
Miles!
Mayday! You have a baby?
I have a baby.
I'll take it from here. Miles, being Spider-Man is a sacrifice.
What's the danger?
You have a choice between saving one person and saving every world. Send me home. I can't do that.
I can do both! Spider-Man, always!
Not always.
What about Uncle Ben?
If not for Uncle Ben, most of us wouldn't be here.
Can't stop me now!
You can't run forever, kids!
I can't lose one more friend.
Yeah, isn't what we talked about!
You
have no idea what you're doing!
Everyone keeps telling me how my story is supposed to go.
Nah, I'm gonna do my own thing.
All stations, stop Spider-Man.
City could happen here.
Mayday, we're hit!
He's still alive.
Hey, Jason. Looked like you were having a nightmare.
What's going on?
I remember people screaming. They get hit and then they turn. Watch it spread. And spread.
This is no accident.
It's a bioweapon.
We can't let what happened stay buried. If we went public with this, we could expose a conspiracy.
Remember when I told you about terror? It starts with fear. You cultivate it. You watch it spread.